So I'm here in a closed guard situation. I sit up on that underhook. Okay, he's wizarding. I limp out, jump up on his thigh. That leg comes all the way over, so my shin hooks on his head, and I land facing here. Okay, so he does not roll. I'm gonna go to his wrist and start to pull that wrist over my hip to get my finish here.